Hey, you don't see that every day.
Whatever.
Sure. Now, whatever.
What's going on?
Yo, man. You're talking crazy.
Looks like nothing to worry about.
You shit, me.
That can't be normal.
Huh? Yeah. Right.
Man, does nothing ever work around here?
Yeah. You shit.
Cock sucker! I've had it with you! That fucking does it!
I've got better things to do.
There. Nothing here. Moving on.
Ah! Don't let your guard down.
Don't relax just yet.
Gonna move on. Looking clear, I'll head that way.
Heads up!
That's impossible. This ship's supposed to have fire.
Watch yourself. Go that way. I got nothing. Check over there.
Boom it up, he's gone. Stand your guard.
This looks like Bloom surveillance. Are they actually monitoring private homes?
In a romantic comedy, the elevator would break down and we'd fall in love.
In a porn, we fuck like gorillas. If the elevator broke down, obviously. Come on, up top. No? All right.
Don't relax yet. Something's that way.
Back!
Let's find out what you know about Nikki. Racine. Let's see where that is. Gotcha, Robert Racine.
Trying to get fresh?
Blackout of 2003 was a warning. Critical city infrastructure needs to reside in a demilitarized zone. 11 people died because the city gave away its control.
Someone here was hired by Damien. Start with the owner. Robert Racine. And just work your way down. Stay cool, just keep your head.
Find him.
Thank you.
Don't come back until you got him.
Nothing here. Moving on. Don't let your guard down. I got nothing here. Moving on. Don't see anything. Gonna move on.
Watch it!
I don't see. No, I'm gonna look over here.
I got nothing here. Moving on.
Watch it!
Don't just stand there. Look out! Look.
Nothing here. Moving on.
I'm done with this.
buy you the Pearce woman. The woman, yes. I told you not to go for the kid. Did you think I'd actually pay you more? Now you've complicated things. Who's this guy after me? Did you send him? I didn't send him, but I probably should have warned you about Aiden. You gotta help me, or I'll tell him everything I know. That's exactly why you don't know anything. He's not gonna be happy when he finds that out. Fuck, man, what do I do? Whatever you can. Good luck.
You son of a bitch. You're not getting away from me.
Stand back!
I'm on him!
Time to bang him up. Gonna head him off. Where is that bastard? Where'd the bastard go? Got other fish to fry. Can't waste any more time here.
Don't fuck with me, Aiden. Wasn't I clear?
You stay away from Jackson.
Yeah, about that. One of my employees got a little overzealous. Your nephew is not on my radar. But you go off the rails again.
Put my sister on the phone.
Listen to you. You think you have any control here? You get to talk to Nikki once you have something useful to give me. Follow that IP address and then we'll talk. Right now, you're just wasting my time.
Amy knows me too well. Knows exactly how I'll react. Must have been planning this for a while. That man always goes too far. He'll hurt Nikki if he doesn't get what he wants. For now, I'll play his damn game. I'll follow his IP address. But I'm gonna find a way around him.